Hello everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to add your own audio on Alight Motion. To add your own audio to a project on Alight Motion involves a few straightforward steps. So make sure you watch till the end. First of all, make sure you install and open up the Alight Motion application. After you are inside the main homepage of Alight Motion, tap on Create New Project or the plus button at the bottom of the screen. Select the project's elements and tap on Create Project in order to create a new project for yourself. Now, access the audio option by tapping on the plus button at the bottom right corner and tapping on Audio. Tap on View All or select the audio available on the screen. You can go ahead and choose an audio from your file, songs, albums, artist, or any other categories on the screen. Choose your desired track and, once imported, position the audio on a timeline and drag it to the desired position. You can also trim and split and adjust audio levels in order to finish adding your audio on your project. So that is how you will be able to add your own audio in Alight Motion. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.